How JMS, Java Messaging Service, is different from RPC, Remote Procedure Call. JMS provides asynchronous messaging while RPC is synchronous. In RPC, the client who invokes the method need to wait for the method to complete the execution and return the control back to the invoker due to its synchronous nature. In JMS, the message sender just sends the message to the destination and continues its own processing. The sender does not need to wait for the receiver to respond as JMS is asynchronous.